go. I never thought I would be at 23 on the verge of spontaneous combustion. Whoa,